Who gives people drugs that are not certified? Eh? It's like ina navula kantemba kanga kunyumba na mbopanga mapana do, mapirito ni makwinini, na mbopanga makondo muyanga neka ine. Nizi pangira kunyumba neka, then I'm selling to the public. Do you think people can take that kindly without proper documentation? Eh? Do you think people can take it kindly? You can't take it kindly. It's idiocy, I'm telling you, I'm not going to beat about the bush. It's idiocy and it's criminality. Someone has committed a very serious crime and needs to be arrested. Eh? The PS that can't answer, saying you, busy throwing questions to the other, throwing, no, arrest all of them. Throw them, the whole bandwagon should go. I'm telling you. Eh? You can't sit there and just entertain people like that. Eh? You are touching people's lives, you are affecting people's lives because of your behaviors, because of your stomachs, you are just angry all the time, you want money. You want money for yourselves, you are selfish people. Eh? You are very selfish people, I'm telling you. Eh? You can't be in offices and not serve the people the right way. What kind of nonsense is that what I mean for? What for? For who? You are selfish people, you are criminals, and you need to be arrested, you need to be prosecuted, I'm telling you. Eh? We can't be living a life, we are busy beating about the bush. Whenever there's an issue, we have to talk about something that doesn't even concern us. It's nonsense, I'm telling you. Eh? You are even saying, you know what Trump in America, Trump, you talk about Trump. Me, I talk about Trump in America. What has Trump done to me? Eh? It's nonsense, I'm telling you. We are going to talk about issues that affect us. You people that are in the park, that were in that meeting yesterday, you have a serious issue to be dealt with. You people need to be dealt with, I'm telling you. It's nonsense. Ah. Eh? Who distributes, how do you distribute condoms? Condoms that are leaking to the public. How? Without proper analysis, you are distributing just like that. How do you do that? Things like drugs, I'm telling you, things like drugs, medicines that people are supposed to use to get better, you do not certify them, you do not put proper analysis to them. I'm even wondering how many drugs we have drunk, we have taken, that are not certified. Eh? We are just living by the grace of God, just by the grace of God. Eh? It's nonsense, I'm telling you. Eh? I, for one, cannot laugh about this. I, for one, cannot sit here and keep quiet because such this issue, these are the issues that take away your relative, take away your mothers, take away your sisters, your aunties and your uncles. They die because of such issues. Eh? And then you ask, you know, she wasn't even sick. No, you can't explain. You can't explain certain deaths because people are careless somewhere. Eh? No, it's nonsense, I'm telling you. Eh? And you are there. You are even seated there answering rudely. Rudely. Eh? You are there dealing with people's lives. You are even throwing questions to your friends. You think it's funny. Let me tell you something. It's so fun and games until we say, Pierre, I'm telling you, it's nonsense. Eh? You're giving each other tenders of 17 million, but yet you're not doing the right thing. Ah, well, guys, you know. Eh? Drama mwajia, but footy muli careless. What nonsense is that one? Eh? It's nonsense, I'm telling you. Eh? You can't be people that are careless. You're just careless. Distributing condoms and drugs that are not properly certified. Then you want to tell us that the condoms were leaking. Condoms were leaking. Condoms were leaking and you let them go in public. Condoms were leaking. You didn't have time to even certify a condom. Ah, no, you are not serious people. And you know there's a vaccine that is coming for coronavirus. How do we know it's safe for us if these people can't certify simple things like a condom? They can't certify. How do you know that they will be able to certify a drug or a vaccine like for COVID? How do you know that? How do you know? Eh? How do we trust them with that? Eh? With a rotten system, how do we trust? You tell me how we trust. Because these are the people that are in charge of certifying all these issues. But yet they can't explain themselves. Eh? You tell me how are we going to be sure that the vaccine that is coming is proper? How are we going to be sure? This is not fair. Eh? It's not fair. Eh? Some of us, we entirely depend on this health facility that you have, that we have for our government. We entirely depend on them. Eh? That's the reason why some of you even go out of the country to get medication, because you know what is going on. Eh? That's why you can't get treatment from within, because you know what is going on. Eh? It's nonsense, I'm telling you. Eh? I want to appeal to Mr. President. Please, sir, can you deal with these people? There's nothing like, no, we will shift them, we will transfer them to Chani, we will put them to... No. Can you deal with this? They have to go and they have to stand before the courts of law and answer to what they have done. Please, Mr. President, let them answer to what they have done. The nonsense they have done, they need to answer, they need to be answerable. Eh? Together now, men, we were honeybee and everywhere. I end the honeybee and everywhere. Eh? You can't be people that are careless with the people's lives like that. You're just careless. You are there with your hands, careless, playing with people's lives. Eh? People having omissions, people not having documentation, proper documentation, healthy. Healthy. Ah, no, you people are not serious. You people need to go. Where is the love for people? Where is the love to save people? Where has it gone? Eh? Who is going to save us? You people tell me. Nindana Zamelaka to save us. Who will save us nicely? Who will save us, please? Lord, who will save us in this country? Who will save us? Eh?